so much for attending our first revival night in 2018. It's going to be an incredible, incredible night. I just want to tell you a little history about revival night. Revival night has come out of supernatural activation. It's a course that people take from different denominations, different backgrounds, different races. We come together and we talk about the kingdom. We talk about how to express it, how to release the kingdom in the workforce, and how to release the kingdom in the marketplace, in the schools, and all over. And it's been a phenomenal, phenomenal, phenomenal class. And I just want to publicly acknowledge those who took the course this time. And I just want to say, job well done. I'm so glad you were a part of this course. Can we clap our hands for everybody who took the course this time? Yes, I'm excited, so excited about that. And so I want to also tell you guys who are free to worship tonight, free to praise, free to dance, free to jump, shout, run, all of that. You're free to do all of that in the presence of the Lord. This night was birthed out of intimacy. It's not only just birthed out of intimacy, but it's birthed out of passion. So I want you to be passionate tonight. This is not your regular ritual revival night. This is a revival night where you can be free to do whatever the Lord puts on your heart to do. So we're going to dim these lights in a minute. We're going to go to a time of prayer. Tonight is a night of prayer, a night of worship, and a night of fire. All of these things are going to take place, and I want you to engage with the Spirit of God tonight, because I believe the Holy Spirit has an agenda that He wants to accomplish, and we're going to see that thing to full fruition. Amen. Somebody's ready to experience the presence of the Lord. Somebody's ready to experience the presence of the Lord.
Seated on the throne tonight, God. And Father, we pray from a seated place. Pray from a heavenly place.
This is what condemnation is like.
lift your hands and shout it back for you.